Yeah.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, burning buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
There are fires burning, there are people being...
He was knocked unconscious in the city.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
I actually played through the original game not that long ago, like 2009. 13-ish. Not that super long ago, at least. I could actually look the date up. I'm like 95% sure that I still have the emulator saved in the memory card data. Why is the field of view so super bad? What the fuck? To be Jill. Oh. Bad dreams. It is Jill.
Fucking hell. Gets worse.
No, wait.
Three more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
or not? Wait, Jill Valentine. Chris, oh no, wait, that's Radfia, the sister. Oh, what's her name? This is the sister of Chris's sister. I just forgot her name. I never can distinguish between Jill and this character. I never could. One of them is the, well, the one in red from Resident Evil 2 that's associated with them. More associated with Leon, and then there's this character that is, well, the sister of Chris Redfield. But yeah, I forgot her name once again.
Who could that be? All right, I'm coming. Hello?
Jill!
Jill.
Are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Wait.
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now!
All right, let me grab my...
What that is. But yeah, that's definitely not how that works in the original one. In the first version of this game.
Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way.
This seems familiar. Yeah, that's...
Jill! Over here!
Brad!
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
And there was another of those cases of Japanese body language clashing with the Americanized visual.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always.
That's actually a thing I like about the older games more than more newer games, because this stuff where they actually use like motion capture stuff, this heavily distracts me every single time. It's really bad. Like, you literally see, like, yeah, obviously westernized characters or western characters, but the body language is just so fucking Japanese. Wait.
We gotta be dreaming. How could this many people be infected? Brad! Here they come!
In here!
There's so many.
So confused, why was there a weapon in her dream sequence, but no weapon when she actually woke up? Was there a weapon? Did I miss it? Probably not, but that was bullshit. Also, I probably missed one or two secret items already. Like, a lot of the times if you, like, jump out of a window or a cutscene happens and you basically get thrown into gameplay and you can go left, or you're watching to the left and the way you have to go is left, you usually just have to turn right and there is something hidden there. And I did that at least once or twice already. Yep, fuck it. I just realized that I do not have ammo to waste. On this dude. I was actually hoping that it would die in one hit and I would just get something, but you know.
You! Down there! Get to the parking garage roof!
Parking garage. Got it. Sir, are you alright?
And this dude.
Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going.
This is where the original game basically starts.
The only safe place is in here.
Back. Oh, and he's just a fucking pain in the ass in the original too.
Sir, what's your name?
I
I think he's...
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
If you're okay, he's more of an asshole.
If I remember correctly. Computer says no.
Sorry. Oh, come on. Start, damn it.
Doors.
It's my turn, bitch.
Girl, I know that feeling. I know. Yeah, that didn't happen to my car. Oh yeah, I just remembered that,
Easy, lady, I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe.
That is actually a thing you kind of have to, in quotes, have to do in the original. Well, no, you literally don't have to.
I think we're in the clear.
You actually don't have to
do
it. But you can.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go.
You can kill, in quotes, this dude every single time you encounter him. Or basically incapacitate him for a while. And that just costs a shitload of ammo. And I'm pretty sure it's basically undoable on anything but normal, at least without cheats. There's actually a reason why you should try to do it, because he drops incredible stuff.
Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
I don't remember exactly what he drops, but I think he drops upgrades for weapons.
It's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, we're just here to help people. What's wrong with Umbrella?
What's wrong with Umbrella? Oh my god. Your company is responsible for infecting everyone!
Yeah. I don't know anything about all that. Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Oh, wait. Shit, I totally forgot, I think. Wait, there is no quick save, right? I still have to save for myself? Like, typewriter stuff?
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated.
There's already a chunk of game missing. So yeah, there's definitely a lot of, well, stuff they said over the, well, they had a long enough time now. I think the game came out in like March. Since, the COVID started. Well, in quotes, started. And yeah, people were definitely right. I guess. There seems to be a lot of content missing in the game. I think, if I remember correctly, in the original game, to reach this point in the game, you need at least half an hour or something like that. At least if you do the for the first time, there is just it has been a while since I played the game the last time, but I think don't remember if you do all this stuff well in the original game. You actually do stuff with the dude from the beginning that was just hiding inside of that whatever he's hiding, and he in his king castle thingy in his super hideout place thingy. And I think you completed this quest whatever, like that beginning of the game, and after all this shit you got to these two, I think. I'm not sure. Maybe you get there after they're finished talking, but even the path you have to take to get there, that's just like 5 minutes of walking, I think. Like, there's a lot of screens you have to pass, you have to go through to even reach those two.
Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Yeah, we need lots of supplies.
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I will miss.
That's actually a thing I always hated about the Resident Evil games. Like, as long as you're not a main character, a bite is a death sentence. But as soon as you become a main character, or at least if you're a playable main character, bites don't matter anymore. For whatever reason. I always thought that they should have just, like, the rule should be if you die, like, basically, if they bite you, you get, like, infected, like a cold or a flu or whatever. Maybe you feel like shit for a while. And if you die, you turn into a zombie. But not this bullshit. This is just so bad. Yeah. Fuck it. Oh wait. What is happening? Oh, it's unfrozen. Stream was frozen for like, second.
Topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast. It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right... whatever it is.
I'm confused. Isn't there an Xbox One X option? Apparently not. I mean, I know for a fact that the Xbox One X has its own, in quotes, version of the game. I actually thought that I could, like, that it also has a different I thought that there were different modes, but now that I think back, people always said that the game just didn't run at 60 FPS all the time, and like in Digital Foundry stuff, and there were never ever talks about different mode in the modes in the game. They were basically just talking about the fact that the Xbox just run worse than the PlayStation. Because the Xbox pushes a lot higher resolution than the PlayStation. These.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you. Gotta put this out.
I'm not so sure anymore about this difficulty. Oh. Hi. Whoa! Fuck you, dude. He trolled me. Shut the fuck up. Thank you. Fuck. Come on. Yeah. my god, no! Oh my god. There's so many of them. What the fuck is happening? OBS says I'm not dropping frames, but my stream is completely fucked up. Is my stream just acting up, or what? What is happening? This off. chain? What? Oh. I want the pump gun. Now. Give it to me. Please. Oh. Oh, I want that shotgun so bad.
This must be the subway company's offices.
What? Okay. Why is there so many of these things? What the fuck? There's no... Oh, wait. Oh, that's nice. She remembers these things. That's really, really good. Yep. I knew it. This dude existed in the original game too. Fucking jump scare bullshit. Not really a jump scare, but this fucking stupid zombie was in the original too.
Thank you.
Aqua Cure Queen? What? What's an Aqua Cure? And where is it? What? An Aqua Cure Queen. What the hell? Wait. Oh, I'm back. Nice. Wait, that means... Wait. Yeah, this totally is the place. Oh my god. So, what do I even do? The fire hose. I forgot.
Thank you.
I really don't get it. What was it? Like blue ocean thing? Do I have to be not completely terrible at knowing arts to understand what he means? I don't even see any portraits. Well, except these two. I don't get it.
Thank you.
Fuck. Where did this dude come from? Oh, it was literally the same dude. Right? Yeah, it totally was. Okay, I'm just gonna save. I'm kind of. Yeah. I don't understand what the blue ocean thingies is supposed to be. Oh. Oh. I found it. But they were kind of joking about the better aim in this game. Holy crap. You just have to find that fucking dot sign. Dot sign? Just have to find this thing and aiming becomes godlike. Holy crap. Okay. But yeah, still, I'm gonna save now and I'm gonna continue tomorrow. I'm too fucking exhausted. I need to sleep. I'm walking around aimlessly. I mean, I know I have to go back to the water hose thingy, but yeah, I'm gonna do that tomorrow. Bye.